raining at the moment, but I have a feeling the sun will come out for Georgina Brackenbury's birthday.